You're 3 points ahead. We got two races.
Can you do it?
I've only
and
done one.
Can you do it, VG Gamers?
Can I beat the two computer bullies?
Well, you'd have to beat them. You'd have to beat me. Fuck them.
And them.
Nukov. Sounds somewhere in Russia.
Seems like there's a nuke involved.
Is it raining outside?
No.
I think it is very lowly. Yeah, it is.
No, I don't see it.
It is. Look at that tree over there. Don't look at the tree, but
all right, yeah, but for some reason it's not raining right outside
the
window.
Because you can't see the trees moving. There's nothing on the lever.
Starts me up against the wall. I didn't realise.
I just thought it's been nuked. I know it's a secret place.
It's a bonus track.
I don't believe it. This is hard, man.
I lost another point. Oh, chicky red.
This ain't a really good track, it's a bit bumpy. Oh, what the hell?
Where are we going?
Stop
He's
it
going
red.
For me! See what I mean? Ah! Oh, I pushed you on.
Oh, bitch.
It bullied me to death on there.
They know which way it was going, we didn't. That's going to be a pain in the ass in this track, man. Good idea, though.
Come on, get some points.
Oh, dude.
The red bully. Oh, fuck. See, this is how you play.
Yeah,
I've got the whole world against me.
We're playing against each other. We're playing like for a world, you know. Screw the computer, just pretend they ain't there, they're just an obstacle.
Oh come on, I can't be any further ahead and not win.
Blind.
I'm down.
Yes.
How could that happen? You were like nearly off screen.
Look where they put me.
You get off the roof.
What
the hell happened to me? I just fired backwards at like 200 miles an hour. Yeah, look at that. That's a prime example. What happened to me?
Oh.
I was driving forward and then took off to the
sake. There's too many like little roads that like
got the red out.
It's looking a bit like Gears of War, this place.
It's like a game would have been too grim for you.
Dude, like, I'm not a major fan of Gears of War, but it was fun to play a co-op to with you, man.
Yeah, I don't think it's an amazing game at all.
Nah,
it's just one of those big titles which is hyped up and sells well in America as a result.
Definitely. Defo. Like Halo.
Yeah, Halo is nothing amazing in the slightest. The first one's pretty fun to play. But, generally speaking, there's nothing that makes it stand out at all. It's not probably the best to be the first one on it. Fudge.
Oof. Oof.
Wait!
How did you get off there?
Got the bully off. Hey! I parked sideways. How did I lose that?
I went out of the bloody screen. How is that fair? They got to keep the camera on the leader at least, don't they? Surely.
Oh, yellow's taking me out.
I'm on the inside. Oh, I'm on the outside track.
I've fooled for it every lap, trying to shove someone else there. I'm going for you. Stuff it.
That's because you're against me. You should be going for me anyways.
Your excuse is lame. Is that even gonna matter? Yeah.
Yeah. Whoa. See him in the background falling.
Right, this is unfair. I'm too far ahead to even see where I'm going. See, look at that, none of them are even trying to go for you.
What happened there?
That you slid off because you're on your bonnet. See, that is prime evidence that I'm playing against a computer and you, whereas you're just playing against me. I don't know.